wonder if anything new is recorded on the mainframe. Access security footage. Accessing security footage. Loading holographic playback. You are the last, Grothar. The stain of your kind will soon be wiped clean. Is that a mutant? You tell that so-called president that he will burn for this. Whatever. You were never anything more than a talking animal. That may be, but we were created through your experimentation. You gave us life. Yes, the Enclave. And now I give you death. Aw. Take his body. The doctor wanted a specimen. Those bastards. Well, damn. The poor lady and her kid. Aww. Too sad. Goris, I'm so sorry. I wish to avenge my brethren. Alright, let's do it. Goris hesitates, and you get the feeling you're being carefully scrutinized. Once again, I would be honored to join you. I'm assuming he has all the same stuff as before. Yeah. Because I might need some of that crap.
So, you finally came around, huh, beautiful?
Nope. Had to do it. Okay, come on, guys. Wow. Freaking Enclave, man. Can't wait to kill those guys. Right now, I can't. I need power armor and at least a few more levels. Anyone who goes up against them needs power armor. Power armor for everyone. Well, we've got Goris back. Going to the Sierra Army Base, or Army Depot. I think it's Army Depot. That will give us some weapons and... Good. No incidents. Okay, the turrets are still destroyed. A dead turret. So why does that say dead turret? And this says... Oh. I thought it said remains of turret. Now we've got these two. But I think it's better off to see if we can use that tunnel. Hopefully I don't get hit by any landmines. pipes. A power switch. The power level drops to zero and then goes back to 50% as the backup generators kick in. Oh, we gotta blow up the generators, is that it? These pipes used to transfer fuel from an underground tank to the garage. They haven't been used in a long time. So there's no way, like, through here, right? No, no. It's just to do that. Got it. The strange-looking cannon looks like a relic from the pre-war days. You wonder how it ended up here. What am I supposed to do with the air vent? I haven't checked out that yet. So I'm supposed to blow up these generators then? So it won't... Gonna try something. You take these and these. Okay, I got some dynamite. Can't get there. Come on, guys. I guess that is a minute real time. I was wondering. Bada boom. I don't know if this will work, but it's worth a try. And I have a bunch of these. Two or three of my guys have one. Or a few. Just wanted to make sure Lenny could get away. He doesn't move so quick. So I'm trying to deactivate the turrets. What it is. That didn't do much. I am supposed to use plastic explosives or something, who the hell knows. Oh, I see a raised plate. Where is the raised plate? In front of me? Okay. I guess I avoided it. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Now this looks like a Brotherhood of Steel entrance, doesn't it? You notice a trap in the door jam. Vic sees a raised plate. So when they see it, I guess they're automatically evading. Laying me out. Skillfully disarming. Door's locked. That does nothing. But that picks the lock. Alright. Oh! Guess we didn't catch that one. Ooh, a rocket launcher and a howitzer shell. Can't even pick up both. A 75mm howitzer shell. The casing has mostly corroded away, but you can make out these letters. Expires, I guess? 9/25/98. It weighs 40 pounds. Has it expired? Oh, 98 of what year? 1798? 2298? Or 1998? Where's Goris? Is he in here with me? Can you even carry this? How much are you carrying? See if I can pick this up now. It's a rocket launcher. I can. £18. A Rockwell Big Bazooka rocket launcher with the deluxe 3-pound trigger fires AP or explosive rockets. Minimum strength 6 has 1 out of 1 shot of explosive rocket. Sweet. Okay, we got triggered plates here. Can you take that? Thank you. He's full. We need to get to the car. See what's on the other thing. You guys are hogging. There's another one here. That one I disarmed. Okay, good. Try this one again. Guess I want to be leveling that up next. I think I'm going to put a crap load into traps next time. A metal locker. Mm. They are damaged. I mean, not damaged. I am damaged. That's trapped. Okay, got some grenades. Failing to find traps. Does nothing, so it's not locked. 5mm jacket at hollow point. Uh-huh. Some 10mm and 223. Sweet, okay. Done in here. Now we want to get in there. Somehow. Can we? How would we get in? Sierra Army Depot 6. I thought I heard one of those things click to life or something. Alright. It can, however, hit me. And of course, they're gonna run up and get hit. I use up the rest of these. How sad. Instead of shooting and missing, I'll try to get a little closer. Main structure under attack. I'm surprised the other one isn't attacking. It's so close. Damn it. Okay, one down. Turret was killed. You can't kill a turret. It's not alive. Saving again. 144 hit points. Tactical option selection completed. Yeah, I don't like the tactical option selection. I am not in favor of that. I like how even though you died, everyone else goes...
You have died.
Fruitlessly. Still attacking. Try again without critically hit. Missing. Damn it! Ow. Turret is critically hit for 24 hit points, inflicting heavy structural damage. Okay, so now I'm out of those. Now I can't hit the side of a barn. 10%. I hit it! And killed it! Wow. Alright. How do we open this door? Am I still supposed to shoot it, maybe, with the rocket launcher? I'm not good at using those. I'm not sure how to get in here. I mean, we have destroyed all the turrets now. To the detriment of my health and healing supplies. I wonder if there's another manhole cover or something around. I'm not sure. All right. I feel like going around and buying stim packs now. Well, Sierra Army Base, I'm not sure. We do have a bunch more grenades, I'll just keep some in there. It's at 48% power. Okay, I'm gonna charge it. With this. Oops. 98% power, good. Alright, what to do now? Stuff in the car. Oh, come on. You can find your way. I'm sure you can. Seriously? It has to be right from that section. Right that part of it. Alright then. No, let him carry that. He's got sex. I have none. And he hasn't been using these anyway, so... Yeah, I didn't think so. Give me these gold nugget things. I am gonna try that with the rocket launcher. He's got 12 grenades. It seems like unlimited space, which I'm not complaining. It's like, you've heard of a Dungeons and Dragons bag of holding? This is a trunk of holding. give me that rocket launcher. I'm not gonna keep this if it doesn't work. I know, cheesy, but... I have one in there, that's it. One rocket. Maybe not from so close. Nope, I don't see a way of doing that. I'm not gonna hit anybody anyway. I have negative to hit on it. Alright. Alright, yeah, I really don't know what to do. I must be missing something here, I just don't know what it is. Well, maybe I need something to get in? Oh, you know what? Actually, I'll put this in the trunk. I do have one far-fetched idea. Oh. Oh wait, who has it? Vic, you have one. I'm very glad you're doing your best. I commend you on your efforts. A radio. I don't suppose we can hear anybody talking inside, or maybe use some kind of radio frequency to open the door? Seriously doubting it, but this door obviously does not work in conventional ways. That does nothing. Nothing. Alright. Alright, Vic, you can have your toy back. The plan is you taking this. I tried. It's amazing how easily we get filled up with crap, isn't it? Alright, dead end at the Sierra Army base. I will be back at some point. I don't suppose there's a door around the side or something to get in here. Can't even tell if there would be. Righto. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. I'm going to be returning to San Francisco area. So, see you then, and always, seek adventure.